by myself for the first time and done a video.